there were three pigs. They're each going to build a house. The first one decided to build this house out of straw. The second one decided to build his house out of sticks. The third one, well, she decided to build her house out of bricks. Well, one day, after all the houses were built, along came a big, bad wolf. On the door. Said, I'm a peddler, man. Come in. Now, a peddler is someone that goes door to door selling things. The pig looked out the window, saw it was a wolf. He said, not by the hair of my chinny chin chin. But this made the wolf very angry, and he said, then I'll huff, and I'll puff, and I'll blow your house in. So he huffed. Johnson motor on it in the south sound. When he went across the lake to his brother's house. Well, the wolf had to be outsmarted. He had a brand new Bayliner Capri sitting out there at the dock. And he hopped in his Bayliner Capri with a 100 horse force engine on the back. This is how it sounded when he took off. Well, Pig got over to his brother's house just in the nick of time, the one who built his house out of sticks. And the wolf comes running up and he knocks on the door. He said, I'm a peddler, man, come in. He said, it could be the wolf. Let's look out the window. They look out the window. Sure enough, it was the wolf. He said, not by the hair of a chinny chin chin. He said, then I'll huff and I'll puff and I'll blow your house in. So he huffed. Next to the house, and they took off in that old junk car. That's how it sounded when they took off. Well, this is how it sounded when the wolf hopped in this brand new red Lamborghini out there. Along the way, they passed a hitchhiker. Now, they should never pick up a hitchhiker, but they passed a hitchhiker. That's how it sounded when the pigs went by in an old junk car. Here comes the wolf in the Lamborghini. Well, the pigs got to their sister's house just in the nick of time, the one who built her house out of bricks. And the wolf came running up and he knocked on the door. I'm a peddler, may come in. Look at each other. It's got to be the wolf. Are you kidding us? No, not by the hair of a chinny chin chin. Well, this made the wolf very angry once again. He said, then I'll huff and I'll puff and I'll blow your house in. So he huffs. And that night, the three pigs had wolf burgers for supper.